One. Did it
no,
fall?
No, yeah, it did fall.
Oh,
that was
I gotta stay.
Guys!
Today we're vlogging and we haven't vlogged.
We never do vlog.
Yeah, so this is gonna be our first vlog. We're just gonna vlog our day, honestly, and see how it goes.
Oh, switching cars because my car has no gas.
The first stop is gonna be Home Depot because we need to pick something up.
Yep.
For our house. And yeah.
And we have to wear masks. I always keep masks in my car just in case
I go. Arizona, my phone is like heating up. I think you can see my sweat.
I
am not glowing, just saying, it's wet.
I need to get my windows tinted.
Her window, mine are, but hers are not, and it's freaking. Anyways, it's so hot in Arizona. It's just hot. It's just hot.
Guys, don't mind my glasses, it has tape. So I'm getting new glasses soon. So these are old, these are like 3 years old. They're broken.
Wee-wee. Guys, we made it to Home Depot.
My hair out because it was so hot and I could not. But we're gonna go ask for help because
we need help.
Yeah, and we don't know anything.
Finished with Home Depot. We're gonna go get some coffee because it's kind of like morning-ish and we need some energy in our bodies. So yeah, we're gonna go get coffee. So.
Just kidding.
So we went to a different coffee shop and there was a sign that said coffee, and we looked around and there ended up not being a coffee shop, so they low-key pranked us. So we're gonna go to a coffee shop over there at Estrella Parkway. We've only been there once and it's kind of good. We're just gonna have to tell them like, what do you recommend getting? And
yeah, so I really wanted to try that other one, but I don't know. We didn't see it or anything, so I don't know what happened.
So they like pranked us.
Yeah.
It was all right though, right? Yeah, because we're gonna support those. It's like kind of a
small I'm so sorry, thing. Guys. My camera angles are so bad. Like, I'm so sorry. Right now we don't have a tripod, so it's so like the video is gonna be like funny, but still sorry. And if you think my face is like. Who cares? I'm just kidding. Anyway, we're gonna go here and see how it goes, right, Jessica?
Yes, and I feel like I'm gonna like it because the first time we went, I liked it, like, for sure, I did like it.
Yeah, it was good, but I didn't get no cream, so it was just cold beer when I was like, what? But we'll be right back.
Why I'm so dark, it's because Arizona is so hot, like,
I'm literally sweating the heck out of myself. Look, guys, you guys could see that I'm sweating.
Look, let me flip the camera.
So we're here.
We made it.
So we're here. And there's me. I don't know. There's
so hot, but we ended up getting a cowboy because she recommended us.
That's one of the popular drinks, and it's so packed. Like when we came in, they wasn't even packed. Now.
So we just finished getting our drinks. I got a cowboy with two shots. I fully recommend it. It's so delicious. It has some caramel.
This is what Jackie got.
It tastes good. It has lots of. It has soy milk with caramel. Kind of. It's too sugary. But it's probably because I only got three shots.
I got two shots.
It was supposed to come with four. But I didn't want to feel too energized because I want to go take a nap. Nah, just kidding. I think we're going to go home and then we'll finish up the vlog when we do whatever we're going to do with the day.
Yep, so we'll be back.
Forgot to vlog, but now we're vlogging again.
Yeah, hi.
I'm here with Jessica.
Yeah, and we're here with these other two guests, Yesenia and Carla. Carla?
Hi, guys.
just kidding.
They're shy. I don't know why. They're not shy in real life. They're like kind of crazy. But stay tuned.
You're so crazy.
Anyway. Oh. Okay, wait.
I don't get it.
I'm so weak.
Guys, what is she doing?
But I can't take it up.
We can't take you anywhere, Emily. Let's see what Emily's doing this time. Yesenia.
Emily, come over here. Just kidding.
Jojo Siwa.
Oh, I'm so weak. That's not Jojo
That's
Siwa.
That's the troll.
Whatever my...
Where it is. Ooh. I don't know why we in the kids section.
I have a little sister.
Oh, yeah, she does.
Say, I won't buy this.
You won't, because your bank account is zero. Just kidding. So weak.
Are we gonna paint it? Or will like we? If I have money?
Hold her hand. Go get her.
Emily!
Come on.
She's so embarrassing. She invited herself. Somebody come get their girl.
Stop.
Speak about your day, Yesenia.
Well, I'm with you, so it was pretty bad.
Guys, you guys know life with the double J life is nice.
It's horrible. Yes.
It's actually...
I'm Becky. I mean, ask Carla.
It's how is it, Carla?
I mean, depends on... I'm just kidding. Start hyperventilating.
For multiple hours, we chose to come after here. We chose to come here after Target.
Becky!
What?
Nobody's gonna watch it.
She's mean. She bullies me all the time. She's the reason I cry at night. Anyways, that's so true. So if you guys see this, call the police on her. She bullies. If she bullies you, if you're a victim, DM me. Because we could both talk to each other. Just kidding.
I'm just kidding. I'm not actually mean.
She is mean, guys. She's always mean.
Stop lying to them.
Dude, what happened to my keys?
No, not even.
Oh, my gosh. I left my keys in the car. Oopsies.
So, guys, we ended up going to Chipotle because we got hungry. So here's your chips.
Are you going to record it?
Yeah, no, I'm just kidding.
Ice?
And this
one's
chicken.
Yeah, that's what
you got.
This one's yours.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. I'm here today.
Sorry.
What? Did it fall?
No, yeah, it did fall. Oh, sorry.
No,
but I think that was mine.
Yes.
C2, yeah, this was mine.
I said yes. My steak.
No, but is that S or is that C? Check the other one.
I'm like, yes,
oh, not mine. Dude, I was like, where's my phone?
Wait!
I'm so sorry.
Is it?
Yes. I'm so sorry.
Just kidding, it's okay.
I'm so sorry.
My first.
The only one that did it.
You would do that! You would!
I dropped it on accident.
Hey, can we get more forks? Because I don't want to help.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I'm sorry, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
Take it easy. Put it in the
amen.
I don't need this one.
Oh my god,
oh my goodness.
Dude, my food went up my nose.
You scared me.
I know. I saw Carla's head go like.
Because when I was at the scene, I was like crackhead trying to get a car.
So I haven't been to Chipotle in like 2 months. It's been a quiet one.
Let me guess, it was with me.
It was a quiet one?
Yeah, that's the last time I came to with you.
Without me?
Oh, you were working.
Fight.
And you were working at Burger King.
You didn't even ask me. Hey, don't even start.
Hey, no, but I know you were working because you always work.
Don't worry. The last time I went was with you, Yesenia.
Better have done with me too.
Wait, at least we're here.
Feel left out. Y'all feel left
we're
out
here.
Now? Y'all better feel left out.
We're here now.
I know. Thank you.
Stop! Yesenia was all like,
"You're mean."
You want some?
No, thank you.
I know you want some, Yesenia.
I'm gonna choose the
crystal. Guys, how have you guys been? This Chipotle is so good, guys. Carla thought you were talking to her. What, you're talking to the camera? Carla,
No, I was being sarcastic.
There you go. Okay.
Sorry.
Now get closer to Yesenia.
Hi.
My phone's about to die, so I think this is the outro.
So thank you guys for watching.
Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe button. We'll try to be more active. Always say that all the time, but it never happens.
So we're totally sorry. I know you guys are disappointed that we haven't been posting a lot, but trust, after time and time,
process.
So subscribe. I know there's like 50% of you guys are not subscribed, but you guys are
50%?
Watching.
50%? I think there's more than 50%.
There's like 98%.
Anyway, guys, peace and have a blessed night.